Good afternoon, West Carrollton Pirates. Today's Monday, April 23rd, 2018. I'm Ashanti.
And I'm Paige.
Seniors, the Pirate Memorial Scholarship is located in the guidance office. Stop by and see if you qualify. Deadline for completed application is May 11th at 3 p.m.
Juniors, order your senior shirt using the link in your school email. Shirts are $10. It will only be pre-order only. No extra shirts will be ordered. Pay Ms. Hyam in the 300's office. Cash and check only. Ordering ends May 2nd.
Juniors and seniors, voting for prom court candidates has been sent to your email. Please follow all directions on the Google form. Voting ends on Thursday at 3 p.m. Prom court will be announced Friday at 2:40 in the gym.
Were you accepted to the CTC for next year? Our new staff would like to interview you for an upcoming segment. See Ms. Earl in 221, Skylar Bruce, or Abby Conan.
Don't forget to purchase your after prom ticket. Tickets are only $10 and are on sale during all lunches.
Tickets for Once Upon a Mattress will be on sale this Thursday and Friday during all lunches. Performances are Friday and Saturday from 7 p.m. and Sunday at 2 p.m. and student tickets are $8 in advance. Tickets will also be on sale at the door for $10. Get your tickets in advance to save some money and don't miss this fantastic performance.
And now to sports and clubs with Zay and Michelle.
Any girl interested in playing volleyball, there will be a mandatory player meeting today in the cafeteria at 3 p.m. Any questions, see Coach Stringer in room 122.
Clubs. Prom committee will be meeting today through Thursday in Ms. Baker's room at 3 p.m. to work on table centerpieces. Please plan to attend at least one day.
Hey, all you arts lovers out there. It's me, Mrs. Jacobs, your friendly muse advisor, coming to you today with a free, yes, you heard me, free event opportunity this coming Saturday morning. 15 lucky students will travel with me downtown in the big yellow limo to a workshop with other high schools and middle schools to learn about, wait for it, opera. Not just any opera though, Cendrillon. You might know it better as the magical story of Cinderella. After our workshop and lunch, we'll hop aboard our magical yellow West Carrollton pumpkin carriage and travel to the Regal Cinema by the Fairfield Mall. There, we'll watch a live stream from New York City of the Metropolitan Opera's production of Cendrillon. Try something magical, something you've probably never seen before. No, you don't have to be a Muse member, and it's all free. All paid for by the Met, connecting students to the world of opera. For more information, stop by room 101.
Happy birthday today to Owen Dixon. Have a great day.